I like San Fernandinho. I like that show. I like it a lot. But today, y'all, I'm back with another problem, all right? I got another problem with this new generation of kids. And today, my problem is electric cars. Oh, yeah, I've been hearing about these new cars in the news all the time. Try your new electric car. Get your new electric car. Get this, get that. But see, here's my problem with the new quote-unquote electric car. This is my problem with it. If I'm driving down the road, right, and my electric car run out of power, where am I going to get my power from? See, when you got a gas, and when you see back in my day, in 1957 and 1778, we had them gas cars. You had to put diesel and gas. Cars you roll down the street and be nothing but exhaust. But that's good exhaust. See, them new cars, you can go somewhere. See, nowadays, them cars are plastic. Back in my day, you could run a car into a tree and have the tree be, have the car be just fine. But nowadays, you hit one little tiny thing, your car just fall apart. These cars made out of Legos. These are toys. Doors, I tell you, made out of nothing but plastic. So they already removed the metal from the car. See, I took the metal gone. No more metal. See, this the metal right there. Got metal gone. It's gone. So now, they want to take the gas away from the car too. See, I fought in Vietnam. Them Russians are going to hack your car. And you going to have to go where they tell you to go. You want to go so get your groceries? Can't do it. And they're going to have your car hacked. You ain't going to be able to go nowhere. Now back to the entire gas. Not back to the entire gas situation. See, if I'm riding in my gas car and I run out of gas, somebody I can ask for, hey, I need some gas. I'm stuck. And somebody can bring me some gas. But now, if I'm in an electric car and I run out of power, well, I'm just out of power. Ain't no, hey, I'm just out of power. You just out of power. That's why I don't approve of the new electric car. I think it's trash. Like it's nothing but plastic, first of all. And if you're out of power, you just out of power. You dead. You stuck. You just out of power. If your battery ran out, out of power. Stuck on the highway, out of power. In the drive-thru, out of power. You just gonna be out of power. If we run out of electricity and that hurricane or something come, guess what? You out of power. You just out of power. So stop, and think about the next time you're gonna buy an electric car. Cause you never know, you may be out of power. See, once you out of power, you out of power. Can't get the power back. You can get the gas, but you can't get your power back. Talking about, oh, they new and efficient. They ain't efficient nothing. They ain't efficient to nothing. You know what's efficient? Them old school cars. See, back in my day, we didn't have no air conditioning. You know what my air conditioner was? You know what it was? Rolling down the window. It's like this. You have to roll your window down like that. That was my air conditioning. But I don't know. I'm about to get off this thing. It's my bedtime and my arthritis is killing me. But I just want to get on here and talk about them new electric cars. Because see, they want to be able to shut you down. That's what it is. The Russians, them hackers. They want to be able to shut your car down. They don't want you to go nowhere. They don't want you to go nowhere. They want you to be stuck at home. Because they got control of your vehicle. Running you off the road and all that other crap. I don't like it. I don't like none of it. This is not what I don't like none of it at all. I don't know what I was talking about. I don't drive anyway. I need to get my man a musical. I ain't having to have kids in 10 years. I don't know. I thought I'd get on here and talk about the electric cars, but then I remember I don't drive. I don't drive anymore. Oh, that's sad. Well, I'm gonna let y'all go. I was thinking if I used to drive my car and, well, I don't know. I'm about to get off. I'm gonna turn this thing off. I'm gonna turn it off. Betty, help me turn the thing off. I can't turn it off. Yeah, there it is. Then turn it off. Bye, y'all. Mama, turn it off. Bye! Turn it off now. I can't turn it off. What does it turn the thing off? You damn machines. I can never work them. There it is. Bye.